Jamal was a reformer. He was in no opposition at all. And what took place in that Saudi consulate was clearly horrific, right. Despicable, and tragic. And I believe that Saudi Arabia is going to get to the bottom of it. But please, you have to give us some time until the investigation is done and made public by the government of Saudi Arabia. I believe that the Saudi Crown Prince will be 100% vindicated and exonerated.